Okay, now we are doing the test on this value VE115. And okay, now we didn't switch off. Now we're going to switch on the current. Okay, you can see the meter already reached 30
minus 30
psi. Confirm. Okay, so we switch it off now. So we drop back to zero. Okay, we try to turn on the current again. Okay, 30. Confirm. So this is the motor. I just go through and see. Yeah, this is the value VE115. Okay.